DNA helicases. Structure, types, mechanisms, functions, and examples. Table of contents. Introduction. Structure of DNA helicases. Types of DNA helicases. Mechanism of DNA helicases. Functions of DNA helicases. Examples of DNA helicases. Introduction. DNA helicases are essential enzymes present across all domains of life, playing a crucial role in various nucleic acid metabolic processes, including DNA replication, transcription, translation, DNA repair, recombination, ribosome biogenesis, and decay. DNA helicases were first discovered in E. coli in 1976. These enzymes are ATP, adenosine triphosphate, dependent and facilitate the separation of the two parental DNA strands by unwinding the DNA at a specific position known as the origin of replication, where replication begins. The unwinding creates a replication fork, which moves progressively away from the origin as the DNA continues to unwind. The unwinding of the DNA helix at the replication fork is primarily catalyzed by two DNA helicases working together. One helicase operates on the leading strand and the other on the lagging strand. DNA helicases utilize ATP as an energy source to disrupt the hydrogen bonds between the nitrogenous base pairs of double-stranded DNA. In addition to unwinding double-stranded DNA, some DNA helicases also unwind DNA triplexes or G-quadruplexes, displace proteins bound to single or double-stranded DNA. All DNA helicases share three fundamental biochemical properties: nucleic acid binding, NTP-dNTP binding, and hydrolysis. NTP-dNTP hydrolysis, dependent unwinding of duplex nucleic acids in either the 3' to 5' or 5' to 3' direction. Structure of DNA helicases. DNA helicases can be categorized into two structural types, those that form hexameric ring structures and those that do not. Helicases with a ring structure feature a central channel that encircles the nucleic acid. The stability and processivity of these enzymes increase as the topological interactions between the protein and the nucleic acid become more extensive. Most hexameric helicases are homohexamers, except for the eukaryotic minichromosomal maintenance, MCM, helicases. Helicase motifs refer to 9 conserved short amino acid sequence fingerprints, labeled Q, 1, 1A, 1B, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, found in the helicases of various organisms. These conserved motifs are typically clustered within the central region of the helicase, spanning 200 to 700 amino acids. If you have watched till here, don't forget to subscribe to Family of Science Lovers. Press the bell icon button so you are always updated. Types of DNA helicases. Numerous DNA helicases have been isolated from single cells to accommodate the diverse structural requirements of substrates during various stages of DNA transactions. For example, E. coli, 14 DNA helicases, viruses, 12 DNA helicases, bacteriophages, 6 DNA helicases, plants, 8 DNA helicases, yeast, 15 DNA helicases, calf thymus, 11 DNA helicases, human cells, approximately 24 DNA helicases. DNA helicases are classified into 6 superfamilies, SF1 to SF6, based on conserved helicase motifs. Toroidal, ring-forming hexameric helicases belong to SF3 to SF6, while non-ring-forming helicases are categorized under SF1 and SF2. Ring-forming helicases encircle DNA and translocate in a precessive manner. Superfamily SF1. SF1 helicases have a common core structure comprising 2 alpha, beta-reca-like domains, and function as monomers involved in recombination, transcription, repair, and other processes. Their structural similarity to the RCA recombination protein includes tandem alpha helices and five parallel beta strands. ATP binds to the aminoproximal alpha-beta domain, containing motif 1, Walker A, and motif 2, Walker B. Motif 3, SAT, in the N-terminal domain links ATPase activity to helicase function. The carboxy-terminal alpha-beta domain resembles the proximal domain, but lacks an ATP binding site, likely due to gene duplication. SF1 is divided into three subfamilies: PF1 or RCD, REP or UVRD, UPF1-like, translocation direction on single-stranded DNA, SF1A, 3' to 5', SF1B, 5' to 3'. Crystal structures include SF1, A helicases, PCRA, UVRD, SF1B helicases, RECD2, DDA, superfamily SF2. SF2 helicases play a critical role in RNA metabolism and various processes in DNA metabolism. SF2 includes 10 separate families, each with a distinct role in nucleic acid metabolism. Superfamily SF3. SF3 helicases are predominantly encoded by small DNA RNA viruses and large nucleocytoplasmic DNA viruses. These helicases feature a spacer region between Walker A and Walker B motifs, with a third motif, C, located between Walker B and the conserved C-terminal region. Superfamily SF4. SF4 helicases are hexameric and function primarily in bacterial or bacteriophage replication, for example, bacterial DNAB protein. The central core structure resembles the alpha-beta RECA-like domain. Superfamily SF5. SF5 helicases include the E. coli rho factor, a hexamer that terminates specific RNA transcripts, translocates exclusively on RNA, provides insights into the mechanisms of replicative helicases. Superfamily SF6. SF6 helicases feature an AAA plus core absent in SF3 helicases. Examples include mini-chromosome maintenance, MCM, helicases, and related proteins such as RuvA, RuvB, and RuvC. Mechanism of DNA helicases. DNA helicases are vital motor proteins that unwind duplex DNA to produce transient single-stranded DNA intermediates required for replication, recombination, and repair. While helicases share a similar three-dimensional fold, they assemble into various oligomeric states to achieve full activity, with the hexameric assembly being the most established. In the hexameric helicase class, six subunits form a ring-shaped structure for efficient function. Within the double helix, the oligomerization of subunits is stabilized by the binding of nucleoside triphosphates, NTPs, or metal ions. Of the six potential ATP binding sites in the hexamer, two subunits bind ATP tightly, two subunits bind ADP and pi, two subunits remain empty. The proximity between ATP molecules and ATP binding sites is critical for forming covalent bonds with the enzyme and the sugar phosphate backbone of DNA. The energy released from ATP hydrolysis helps overcome the activation barrier necessary for DNA strand separation. During ATP hydrolysis, the three states, ATP bound, ADP bound, and empty, interconvert in a coordinated manner, creating a ripple effect. The ripple effect triggers conformational changes in the helicase ring, causing a loop to extend into the central channel of the ring and bind to the DNA. The oscillating motion of the loop pulls the DNA strand through the central hole, separating the DNA double helix into single strands. Functions of DNA helicases. DNA helicases unwind or separate the hydrogen bonds between nucleotide bases of two strands of double-stranded DNA using energy derived from ATP. DNA helicases are essential for maintaining homologous somatic genome stability and for meiotic mixing of parental genomes in plants. FAN-CJ is a DNA helicase associated with ovarian cancer, hereditary breast cancer, and Fanconi anemia, a progressive bone marrow failure disorder. Mutations in FAN-CJ disrupt its helicase activity. FAN-CJ is involved in cancer suppression and directly interacts with BRCA1 for double-strand break repair. Certain helicases, such as RECKL1, RECKL4, RECKL5, WRN, and BLM, are involved in strand annealing, promoting base pairing between strands. DNA helicases play an active role in the transmission of genetic information from one generation to the next. Examples of DNA helicases: E. coli DNA helicases, DNAB, a replicative helicase that operates at the replication fork, primarily on the lagging strand. Helicase 2, UVAR-D, involved in nucleotide excision repair. Bacteriophages, DNA helicases, T4, UVSW, catalyzes branch migration and plays a crucial role in DNA recombination, regulation of origin of replication, and DNA repair. Viral DNA helicases, HSV1 UL9 protein, an origin-binding protein essential for the initiation of HSV replication. Yeast DNA helicases, PF1, functions in mitochondrial DNA repair and recombination. Human DNA helicases, HDHVY, prefers substrate structures similar to those at the replication fork. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon button. Thank you!